We believe in God the Father.
Happy belated Thanksgiving, everyone. Let's begin with prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Today we'll pray the prayer of St. John Henry Newman. May the Lord support us all the day long, till the shades lengthen and the evening comes, and the busy world is hushed, and the fever of life is over, and our work is done. Then in his mercy may he give us safe lodging and holy rest and peace at the last. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to your announcements for the week of October the 12th. Happy Thanksgiving yesterday, and happy birthday this past weekend to Isabella, Elise, and Madden. Happy birthday this week to Noah, Santiago, Tristan, and Michaela. If you haven't had a chance yet, please make sure you check out our pumpkin patch video. We had Pumpkin Day on Friday, and hopefully all of our temporary transitional students had an opportunity to pick up their pumpkin. If you haven't, it's at the office. If you haven't seen the video yet, check out the school website under News, and you'll be able to find it there. Today is the return day for many of our temporary transition students. If you're watching this video, that means you're still at home. You are among the 36 students who continue to learn from home, and we're so happy to have you. We're also really looking forward to having you back. The final day for the return of temporary transition students is November the 16th. If you want to come back before November the 16th, just give the office a call and we'll work something out. Sometimes you just need to see a rainbow. That picture was not even Photoshopped. That happened today at recess. Well, that's all for now. Looking forward to seeing you all soon. Remember, God made you special, and he loves you very much. Bye for now.
Life. We believe in the crucifixion. We